We need to talk about Saudi Hufawa. We talked about it all last week, and we thought, you know what, let's bring it back because we've just been hearing some wonderful, wonderful stories. Now, if you don't know what Saudi Hufawa is one of the things that represents KSA. Apart from the Saudi hospitality, you know, like offering Saudi coffee, dates, and meals, Hufawa is essentially about providing assistance and kindness, whether to a stranger or someone familiar, going beyond typical notions of hospitality. It involves offering support up to 100% and beyond, like having someone take care of all your errands or assisting with a car breakdown or stuff like that, you know?
Yeah, we had a story, actually, that's a great representation of that. You have Dania and Wafa, who are best friends. They share a deep connection. They met in university in the UAE. Dania lives in Saudi. Wafa lives in the UAE. And Dania's wedding was a significant event, and she really wanted Wafa to be there despite, you know, some things that couldn't happen because of, you know, budgets, money. So she took it upon herself to pay for everything, the expenses, the travel, and everything. And it's just incredible that she would do that, because to her, the attendance is more important than the price itself. So it's really, really sweet.